going to go into an oblique sling star rotation. So I have a wide base. My feet are pointed straight ahead. I'm pushing my butt back and I'm rotating my shoulder to my opposite knee. And then I snap my hips back through to full extension. So make focusing on the oblique sling of the posterior chain. Really opening it up, getting a good rotation going on in here. Pushing the butt back, rotating in the trunk, shoulder to opposite knee, then snapping my hips through.